someone mentioned right now, bringing cultures together, you know, because as dancers we also different, especially in three companies. They work in their own environment, they know each other so well, and then they come with us. They create their own culture, basically. And then we share, and it's that cooperation that we all have, you know? And I think it's unique because it's happening in dance, in this environment, in this way, you know? Because cooperation happens in many ways, but this is kind of unique also for me. Like I said, when I was coming here, I knew there were gonna be 20-something dancers. I knew it was gonna be, I wanted to really use the music. Sometimes it's very magical. You know, that's the beauty of being a choreographer, because sometimes things come here and you see it there and it's like magic, you know? And sometimes the way I give them, sometimes they said, oh, we don't understand him so well because I don't speak loud or because, but what they understood comes out like, whoa, you know? So I'm so inspired by that they thought I said, you know? It's like, so those moments for me, that's the inspiration. When I see the whole piece, yes, I get excited and I get, you know, I'm dancing with them, and but it's those moments that I'm talking to you about, is the process, is that I get so high, or to build it is like a sculpture, you know, you start seeing the form and seeing the form and it becomes perfect. But in my head is, I have that form in my head, so how can I make it real, you know? So all that time it takes to build that perfection is what I get really inspired. I have to keep that inspiration, you know, and yeah, it's like adrenaline in a way.